legacy. It is to voice our concern and to make it clear that this is a violation of international law in the hands of the Security Council.
We deplore the continuing bombardments of Unity State capital, Bentiu, and its civilian population. And civilian locations have been hit repeatedly, both last weekend as well as this morning.
So the increase in tensions and cross-border by the Secretary General of the United Nations. Now again, we have
these attacks are also coming as a consequence of the increase in tensions and cross-border problems between the Republic of Sudan and the Republic of South Sudan. And the second we can do as part of the protection of civilians' mandate is to clearly advocate for these bombings and aerial bombardments to stop. And they're indiscriminate, they're killing civilians, they're wounding civilians, and they have to stop.